Last night's storm caused a tree to fall on a man's duplex, taking half of it out. What he's saying about the sudden damage tonight at 5:30.